During a meeting held by Kibale Association for Rural and Environmental Development, experts in environmental conservation advised communities to stop using chemicals in farming in a bid to curb land degradation.
It's very important because for us the form of tourism that we promote is ecotourism. Tourism that is sensitive to the environment, and tourism that is sensitive to people's culture, and tourism that ensures that local people are benefiting from it. So it's actually very, very important, because when people benefit from tourism, then they are encouraged to conserve.
You know, the swamp, the papyrus, and of course the water itself. So a group of rangers who were in the park and then some prominent communities came together and formed what we call the Kibale Association for Environmental Improvement.
That we call the regenerative demonstration farm, where we do showcase integrative agriculture, which includes the best agronomic practices. We go ahead and whatever is produced here, like for example, we give much priority to coffee and the ghee nuts. So we produce the coffee for coffee powder or kawa, and we produce ghee nuts for peanut butter making.
Adolf Magoba, the Bigodi Town Council LC3 chairperson, explains how tourism has improved the community.
It's a very unique town council where most of the tourism activities are being carried out. To begin with, I will talk about the wetland conservation movement. The Bigodi people came together and formulated a group called CAFRED, Kibale Association for Rural Environment Development. This project was targeting the conservation and management of the wetlands around the Bigodi Town Council, commonly called the Magombe Swamps, that began 1994 up to today.
Community tourism is one way of promoting ecotourism, which greatly contributes to the country's growth and economy. Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.